Hi guys! Okay, so today I'm here to talk to you about this foundation I got recently. I've been using it for like about 5 days now, and I absolutely love the foundation. It's the Revlon Photo Ready Foundation. I usually get my Maybelline New York foundation, but then I just came across Revlon and I was like, ooh, there's a sale ongoing. And then I was planning on getting the Revlon Color Stay, the one that like everyone talks about, all the beauty gurus talk about it, how it's good for oily, it's combination skin, and it does not cake up, and it stays matte all day. And I was like, ooh, I want to get it. And since I'm here looking at the Revlon section, why don't I get it? But fortunately, it wasn't there. Well, it was, but not my skin tone wasn't there. Like, I think Walmart like forgot a whole like two rows of the darker skin tones, so whatever. So scanning around the place, and then I look up and I see the Revlon Photo Ready, and I was like, oh. Now both of them kind of had like the same descriptions. It's oil free, it has SPF, which is good for summer, and it held out throughout the day. So I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna get it. I'm not even gonna search it up or anything. I'm just gonna go for it. It was about $18 in Walmart, so I bought it. And I got it in the shade Cappuccino. I absolutely love it. It is true to my skin tone. I don't have it on right now because I'm going to do a demo on it. I'm gonna show you guys how it is and how it looks. It gives you a flawless finish. It is so pretty in pictures and under the sun. It gives you this like matte finish, but then you still see the glowing parts in it, which is like natural and normal for skin to have. A con I have was the sparkles in it around my cheeks. It looked like I already had blush on, and I was wondering like, did I already put my blush on or what? Like I was like, what the hell? Okay, but I feel like that adds on to the whole glowing effect on your face, and it's like, it's okay if it. So far, it has been doing very good. Although I do wear primer under and then the foundation, and then I sit in with my powder, which is my e.l.f. translucent matte powder. And to make it all better on my case, I asked my friend, I was like, oh hey, do you find anything different with my foundation today? And she was like, oh yeah, you look more matte. And I was like, thank you. I love when people say, you look more matte, your face looks so nice, you know? It looks like you're wearing makeup, but you still look natural in some like angles, and like it's not like cakey, it's not too bad. And I did add a lot that day. I remember I added a little bit too much because even though it comes with a pump, I was just playing with it. I was like, woo! You know how you're supposed to have like a pea size? I was like, okay, three. And then I had so much, just started putting it all over my face. But once it sets into your face, goes through your own true color, it looks really good and really natural, and I absolutely love that. So you guys should totally get that foundation. I will do the demo now because I think I've been talking a lot. Make you want me 'cause I'm hot now. I'm gone, so faded, I'm on one. Bang, bang, pop off like a long gun. If you a lame nigga, you ain't making no noise. Get better, turn up with the big boys. Live fast, die young, that's my choice. Get money like an invoice. Make the money, make the whip. Make the money, make the grip. If you guys can tell the sparkles on my hands, but I haven't washed my hands and just wanted to show you
how the sparkles look.
Okay guys, so I'm not sure if you guys noticed, but my face did become more sparkly, but I'm actually kind of loving it right now. So whatever, I can just go out like this and people think it's my actual skin like showing, but you know, I got some makeup on. I have to always put foundation on. I don't really need foundation, I just want to put it on because, you know, I feel so naked without it. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and make sure you buy this. This is really good. I absolutely love it. It's true to my skin tone. It's probably one of the best foundation I've ever used, to be honest, and it's pretty inexpensive. Well, save up for good. Revlon has really good products, so if you save up, you won't be sorry. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye. And all my bitches attractive.